Hey guys, continuing with our maintaining and preparing your home for sale, I wanted to cover gardens and specifically the ones around your house. Now, it's noted at every building and pest inspection we go to, if there's a garden around the house, to keep the mulch down and away from the weep holes and any debris as well. Now, those weep holes are really important to your structure for one big reason, and that's moisture. It's meant to ventilate the wall cavities for you and stop any mold or anything like that building up. And if there's any huge downpours that any water gets into your cavity, God forbid, then that's gonna let it out and it's gonna reduce your risk of mold and wood decay happening in there. So before you go to sale, I want you to check around the bottom of your house and around those gardens and just make sure those weep holes are clear, because that's really gonna just be another objection that we as agents don't have to overcome for that building and pest inspection for the buyer. And it's gonna make the buying process a lot easier for them. And it's gonna prolong the maintenance of your home as well. So hopefully this was helpful. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.